Initially, the iPhone was only offered in the United States, and it would take a full year before the iPhone would be released in Europe. And gradually, it was eventually released to other countries in the world. The most recent country to receive the iPhone is Serbia, and they got it in 2014, a full 7 years after the first iPhone released.